Oh my goodness, what is this? Basically, we start here. On the next group, you start at the baseline, and then after you pass, you will pass later. You will go to that cone. So it's okay. We start like this. Phil, let's go, Phil.
Go, Phil.
So outside baseline, you go baseline, Phil. Okay. So here, I will pass it here. You will pass to JC. JC will do the layup. You will ask the ball from Philip, I will ask the ball from you, one, I will take jump shot. So we start like this. From here, pass, run DC, run, go, leg up DC, ball here. And then, after, go, leg drop, after you lay up, now you start again, you're in the middle again. Then at the same time, after you pass, one to the floor.
Coach, go, do it again.
Okay, remember,